makes it seem like it's not so special, but it really is pretty incredible. So this is one of the top sites in Shinto. And as you go through, take a little bit of time, look at the main altar back there. Take a little bit of time to check out the details, because it is a pretty special place. I think if you can imagine it, you know, 1 in 1,000 people coming through here, you get a sense that this is something pretty major. And it's been here for about...
down after. Beautiful. We walked right by here. There's a water fountain back there. It's so cute.